and she looks amazing in this blue coffin. Don't you guys agree?
Yeah.
I swear, almost every single day I watch my grandmother wear blue. It's crazy. She used to come home with the blue post office uniform, take that off, and go and put on a blue jean dress. I told her one day, like, Grandma, all you wear is blue. That gotta be your favorite color. And she just smiled, give me confirmation, you know. But today we're here to celebrate the life of Laverne Green. My mother used to always say, we gotta celebrate Vern. We gotta celebrate Vern. But that's not what she wanted. She just wanted to protect you, take care of you, provide for you, you know. And if you know her, you know that's true. So if you had it good, imagine me. I was spoiled. You know, when she realized that I didn't care about Santa Claus no more, she'd take me myself to buy my own Christmas gift. But I still had to wrap it up, and I still had to wait until the 25th open, unfortunately. But, you know, but she always made sure I had whatever I wanted. I didn't ask for much, but whatever it was, she made sure that it was there for me. But, so many memories, man. So many memories. You know, if you know me, you know I can't see. I barely can see. My grandma wears contacts and glasses also. So I remember the first day I came home with contacts. My mother didn't know how to put it in herself, because she had that battle a long time. She just gave up on it. But my grandmother wore contacts also. So she came over to the house, and she was helping me, assisting me put them in, and I finally got them in. But it was still uncomfortable in my eyes, so I couldn't really get it. So she said, bat your eyes, Chancey, bat your eyes. So the first thing I did was this. she said, Chancey. But she just showed that beautiful smile that we all know and love, you know? Once again, today we are here to celebrate the life of Laverne Green. In these past few months, it was tough for her because she always protected and provided for people and took care of people. So it's tough adjustment for her. But now, it's her turn. It's your turn to relax. Sit back and we all take care of you. You're in the best hands right now, so just enjoy it. Love you.